Hey guys, Thomas Outdoors Man. And today I'm gonna actually use my mountain bike instead of my Hoodoo. And go get some exercise, have some fun. The local trails is around here. So I'm gonna take you along, see you on the trails. All right, here we go. You might see me whizzing by some jumps. I'm not a jumper yet, so this is fun enough for now. It is tiring enough. All ass on your bike. Man. Awesome training. First section, it's almost done. We're dropping over here. Now this trail in here, it's tight. And took me a couple of tries to get used to how tight it is, but I'm not any means good at this trail. It's so damn tight. It's fun. And you know what? As long as I have fun, I'm happy. So here you kind of have to look ahead, far ahead. For certain places, and get a nice pump going. That's what I have right now. Woo, man. God, kicking my ass today. And yes, so I ride with my seat post up for most of the time. There's not too many jumps or stuff like that, so. Whew. I almost made a giant mistake there. However, those tree roots
everything else. Like I said, am I having fun? Yes, I am. Whoa, tell you, that sand almost got me right there today. This hole has got me before. There. Amazingly enough, I'm getting semi-tired. Strange day. I'm actually getting tired real quick today. But that's okay. It's just fun to be out here. You know? I'm small. Like I say, it's tight. Type of fun. As you can tell. So I keep forgetting to look ahead. Whoa! Instead, I'm looking down instead of looking ahead. Big mistakes around here. All right. Gotta look ahead. I'm forcing myself to look ahead right now. Whew. The cool part about around here too, it's shaded. Once you're in here, you're in the shade. There we go. So, it's tight, a lot of turns, but it's fun. Fun factor. As long as the fun factor is high. Yeah. Then who cares? Gotta remind myself to look ahead. Not to look down. So if you do that, you will crash. I'm getting a lot of pump today. There comes a corner that I don't like. Small berm. All right, guys, that's it for today. That works. Until next time, take it easy.